first half started by Real Madrid. Sergio Ramos. Carvajal. Sergio Ramos. Boom.
He's backed up here by a player on his right.
And in with the challenge, and the ball broke free. Showing it's a physical game when it's a fair one, too, and that's a great challenge. Corner for Chelsea. Karim Benzema. So far, he could get to 20.
He could do. I think if he does, he'll look back on that as a good season.
He headed it goals. That's Billy Queta. And that will be a goal kick. Good tackle from my money, Alan. What about yours?
Well, he had to get it right, and it was as clean as a whistle.
Modric. Modric. Mendy. To go to the right, that's where the options are. Modric. Just got across in time. Conte. Toni Kroos was unsettled with Bayern Munich before the World Cup started. It didn't show in the competition. Of course, he got his move at the end of it all.
Oh, it goes across.
Crosses in. Corner for Real Madrid. Good movement to get to it. Werner. Conte. little too eager to get in behind the opposition, caught offside. On the ball, move easy to see from where we are, but Benzema conceding the corner. Now they've got to deal with it, the defenders. Decision is a corner for Real Madrid. Well, it's a simple save, really, from a soft header.
Straight at him, I'm picking cherries that one.
Mendy. Sergio Ramos. Paul's going to have to show 5 minutes of added time.
It's not a given that they'll keep getting quite so many chances.
So we've reached half time and the game is scoreless. Let's take a look back at the highlights from that first half, and then we'll be straight back to your commentary team for the rest of the match.
Here comes the second half, started by Chelsea. Position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. It's been Iquetá. Get the ball in. And Bad throw. It's a very good interception there. Carvajal. Back again. Substitute getting ready for Chelsea. Ball played to Mendy. Gonna cross it. Defenders there to quell the danger straight away. Real Madrid given the throw here. Chelsea making a change now. Benzema. Right in quickly to try and win the ball back. Oscar.
Surprised about that. I think it was a foul.
Sliding in and taking his part in the game into a dangerous territory, really.
Well, he's dived in. It's a reckless one.
Chelsea here. Oscar. Too eager, too early offside.
He's pretty quick. He can afford to give the defender another yard.
Well, they're going for the win, aren't they? This match has been so tight with this change. Mendy, Sergio Ramos, and they play it wide now. Good passing here. It's a chance, got to be, and it's in, and it's a goal, and it's Real Madrid who score. Substitute who scored. He's definitely come on to try and do that, and he's made his manager very pleased. Well, let's take another look at the goal. Modric. Carvajal. Hazard. Eden Hazard. Conte. They're in a good position here. Chelsea running out of chances now.
Well, the manager on the sidelines has made his intentions clear. He's waving quite a few defenders forward. Just going to get that ball into the box, whichever way is possible.
Modric.
Options now for the pass. Great hands.
Got 8 more minutes of the 90. Contact. Can he turn away from the challenge here? Eden Hazard. Ball played to Mendy.
Chance that was for him.
Christensen.
Werner.
Olivier Giroud.
That's a good challenge.
Karim Benzema. Benzema. Separate themselves after 90 minutes.